guys, Heather here. Listen, my winter merch is in now for the New Year's. We got stickers, we got t-shirts, we got masks, hoodies, cup mugs, more t-shirts and stickers. Come check them out. Early bird special, y'all. Yep. Early bird special. Early bird. So, promo code early bird to get 10% off, y'all. If you want to buy my merch, put in early bird in the code and you will get 10% off my merch. Come check it out. The link is in my channel, y'all. Come check it out. Love y'all. Peace.
Hey, family. How you doing? Heather here. How y'all doing, y'all? Happy Friday. Ow. Listen. I just got something to say. It don't matter if I know you or not. I don't give a, okay? This is to somebody I'm gonna specifically talk to, somebody I've been knowing for, like, since 09. Okay? I don't care what you have. I don't care if you say your apartment is the bomb. I don't know how when you have vinyl records all over your house and it looks like caca. Okay? I live in a studio with my husband, my fur babies, and my turtles. I don't give a fuck. I like the way I live. I mean, I do and I don't. But you don't text somebody you haven't talked to in years and be like, yeah, I'm living my best life. My apartment is better than yours. What? Seriously? You need to grow the fuck up. For real. And be a man. Because I thought you were gay. And now all of a sudden you were a girl. So, are you confused? Okay. And you know what the fucked up thing is? I had to block the person yesterday. I haven't talked to this person in years. And you just wanted to say some stupid shit. And I'm not the one, because I will block you in a heartbeat. So, don't come with that. I don't give a fuck. If I had money, I would not be in this place. But this is a program apartment, like y'all know. And you're on a program too, mister. Being HIV positive, don't tell people. Wow. At least I tell people. I tell the world. I ain't got no problem in telling people I'm HIV positive. You shouldn't be scared. You know what I mean? Okay then. I'm good. I'm married. Hello. But anyway, I got an old video for y'all today, y'all. Y'all acting like I'm from the country and I live in this big ass city. But yeah, I got an old video that we had found yesterday. Actually, Manny found it. My ear been bothering me all week. But, we are having problems taking down the rest of this fucking tree. It's, like, really stuck on the wall. So, yeah, we've been trying to take it off, peel it off. But they're very hard to take off them stickers off the wall. But yeah, Maddie found some old videos, so I'm going to start showing you guys some old videos from 13 years ago when we first started YouTube back in 2010. So here you go. Enjoy.
How are you doing?
Hey, look what you found my on YouTube. Look. Oh, my balls.
Now put that on YouTube.
Fuck you.
You want to put something on YouTube? All right. Ow. Put this.
No. Okay. Ah, man.
Put it on YouTube.
Guys, tell me we do not look so young. You see how cute my husband is when he was young? I mean, my husband is handsome and very sexy. But years ago, that was all mine. It's still all mine, but he's just going to be 40 this year. My husband is not young, y'all. He might look young, but he's not. That video was taken, oh my God, 13 years ago. When my husband was growing his hair, because I love men with hair. Oh, yeah. But only Hispanics. I only date Puerto Rican men. But that was years ago when I was only dating Puerto Rican men. But, yeah, my husband is sexy as hell. But, throughout the week, I'm going to start putting up some old videos of our old animals that we have, you know, my original Izzy. Because my cat Izzy, this one, he is not the original Izzy. My original Izzy had passed away a long time ago. And I really miss him. So Manny got me him after we lost original Izzy, and he looked just like my other Izzy, meaning the color orange and white, because this one is, he's a ragamuffin cat, and the original Izzy I had was, I think, what was he? He was orange and white. I forgot the name that he was, but I think he was a mixed breed. I'm not too sure. But yeah, you're going to be seeing some older videos. I can't believe that he found them. Oh my God! Yeah, I was big then too. When Manny met me, I was like going on 400 pounds, y'all. I was a big girl. I'm still a big girl. I'm still, you know, I'm on this weight loss journey. I might be 45, but I think I look good for 45. I might not have no teeth in my mouth and stuff like that, but if I had some teeth, I would be looking good. But I still look good regardless of the fact. My husband loves me no matter how big, how fat, how skinny I am, because I've been fat and I've been skinny. So I'm not trying to get skinny. I'm just trying to get fit. But these dogs feel like they're not going nowhere. But I really hope and pray y'all have a blessed weekend. Because I will talk to you guys on Monday. And I love my hair is growing so fast, y'all. Remember last year I cut my hair? Look how much it grew. Like, damn, girl. Let me stop thinking I'm sexy. I love each and every one of you. I hope if you made this far, please make sure you leave me a thumbs up. Please tell your family and your friends about Heather's family vlogs and tell them to like, subscribe, share, follow me, Liliana. Everything, remember, hit that notification bell. When you want to be notified when I put my brand new videos. I love each and every one of you. Have a blessed weekend. Peace. God bless.